the greatest power ever known. It could create life itself.
In time, some began to seek to feed his heart and believed that if they had it, the power of creation would be theirs.
One day, the trickster demigod, Maui, stole the heart from Tefiti, and she began to crumble. Maui was soon confronted by another who sought the heart, Taka.
Taka was a demon of earth and fire who struck Maui from the sky. Maui was never to be seen again, and neither was Tefiti's heart.
1,000 years later, Taka and the other demons still hunt for the heart, and one day the heart will be found. It will be up to one brave someone to venture beyond the reef, find Maui, and travel across the ocean to restore Tefiti's heart.
Thank you, Mother, Father. That's quite enough.
It's true. Someone will have to go.
Wow!
Well, that someone sure isn't going to be me. I don't feel like getting singed by a fire demon. No thanks.
I think it would be an honor to go. Tefiti created this island. We need to protect her.
I go with you. When do we leave?
I did not see her. Don't you remember? He wanted to be a hero, and he wanted to have the people of his island to love and respect him.
Did they after he brought them the heart?
Weren't you listening? Taka struck Maui down, and Tefiti's heart fell into the ocean.
Never to be seen again!
Can you even imagine sailing beyond the reef? Oh, come on, you're telling me you wouldn't jump at chance to go exploring?
Not all are quite called to the water quite like you are, my dear.
I just think it would be wonderful. Feeling the ocean breeze through your hair, smelling the salt in the water, making friends with all the beautiful creatures you'd encounter.
Moana, come on! Let's go back to the village. You're the next great chief of our people.
And you'll do wondrous things, my little minnow.
Yes, but first you must learn where you're meant to be.
In some cases.
Thanks, Moana.
Hey, wait a minute. Moana!
What are we going to do today? We need to clear the diseased coconut trees and start a new growth.
We started plenty of new
girls recently.
Thank you.
All the coconuts are
fine from the outside.
All the coconuts are fine on the outside, but in the inside there is no fruit or milk. They're dried up completely.
We tried everything. Something just isn't right.
Where should we start?
Where should we start the new growth?
We started plenty of new growth recently, but the same things keep happening.
If we don't solve this soon, we won't have any more coconuts left.
And what about the traps in the lagoon?
There aren't any more fish.
If there aren't any more fish, we will surely starve.
There must be something we can do that we haven't thought of yet.
Surely Chief Tui would know what to do.
Rotate the fishing ground.
We tried that.
Try fishing on the far side of the island then.
We tried that, as well as the windward side.
And the leeward side. We've tried the whole lagoon. They're just gone.
What if we fished beyond the reef?
No one goes beyond the reef.
Yeah, but if there are no fish in the lagoon...
Moana, we have one rule. No one goes beyond the reef.
I know you want to be on the ocean, but it's just not the time. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Taka awoke.
And now the darkness is spreading, draining the life from our island. You must go find Maui. Our ancestors believe he lies there at the bottom of his hook. Find him.
But why me? We saw you that day, Moana, but the ocean chose you.
Go, Moana. Find Maui. Bring Maui to Tahiti and restore her heart.
Hey, hey, this is awful. I have no idea where we are. I can't see the fish hook in the stars anymore.
Maybe the ocean led us here.
Why would the ocean do that? There's nothing here.
We're here.
Oh, I guess we are. Thank you. But where's Maui?
It said, you're welcome to the tides, the sun, the sky. You're welcome, you're welcome.
Oh, thank God, it's a boat! Now I can finally get off this darn island and find my fish hook.
You don't have it.
Who are you?
I am Moana of Motunui. You will board my boat, sail across the sea, and restore the heart of Te Fiti.
I will? Here, come with us!
Ooh, look, a snack! Hey, hey is not your snack, and he's right. You're coming with us.
I can't go with you. I don't have my fish hook.
What use would I be? We'll get your fish hook, then go to Te Fiti.
I don't know.
You'd be a hero again.
Where'd you learn how to sail?
Self-taught.
I can tell.
Uh-oh.
What?
Kakamora!
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 And we have come for Tafiti's heart.
Prepare to die.
Maui, what do we do? What are you?
Kakamora.
Right, but what are you?
Murderous pirate coconuts.
Episodes of a murder and a pirate and the coconuts. Maui, what do we do?
Give us the heart.
What should we?
Because we are Kakamora and you are a chicken.
So, what'll be?
Bop, 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 bop!
That was close.
Not that close. They're coconuts after all.
Maui, where exactly is your fish hook?
The realm of monsters.
Okay, that sounds good.
The realm of monsters?
It can't be that bad.
Of course, you're right. It cannot be that bad. If you're a demigod.
What could we possibly be up against? Hey, hey, stay with the boat.
I'm warning you. That was my fish hook is really hard-headed.
I knew he'd be back one day.
I suppose he never learned his lesson. Demigods.
Look, Tamator, we just want to talk. Moana here was actually very interested to learn about you.
Of course.
She's never met a giant crab before.
Of course. Who could not want to learn more about the great Tamatoa?
Well, little girl, I like shiny things. See my sparkling shell? I haven't always been glam. I was a drab and crab once.
You were?
But not anymore. My sparkling shell attracts all the little fish. They're so dumb.
With Tamatoa's bright and shiny shell, we'll never go hungry.
Tamatoa is basically in charge, and anyone who thinks or says otherwise is kidding themselves.
Hey, crab cakes! It's Maui time!
What are you talking about?
I've come for my fish hook.
That's hilarious. Well, you can have it, but you have to come and get it.
Hitamatoa, I think I have something you might want instead.
And what would that be, my little seafood dish?
She has it! The heart of the Fiti. That belongs to Tamatoa.
You have the heart? Give it here!
Wait, Tamatoa, something about this seems off.
Yeah, the shape seems off.
This is not the heart. We know you have it.
Go away, Tamatoa! Can't hurt us now. Guess you were the one finally distracted by the shine.
Come on, Tamatoa. Let's get them.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
We'll get them. Right now, Maui has the upper hand.
He'll be back, Tamatoa. He always comes back. He just can't help himself.
I guess that's what arrogance does to a demigod.
One day, Maui, that fish hook will be mine again. Just you watch. Next up, Tafiti.
We couldn't have made it all this way without the ocean's help. You, but this does not define you. This is not who you are. You know who you are.
Restored me back to who I truly am.
You do understand anyone without... anyone without love is just frightened and feels alone.
Thank you, Moana.
Thank you, Moana. When my heart was stolen by Maui, I became vulnerable. And the ocean to guide the one true spirit is destroyed. And I split myself to stay as strong as I knew him.
I became a fire demon to prevent anyone from getting too close again.
And an island casting darkness everywhere to punish those who would harm me. And the ocean to guide the one true spirit in this world.
So, Tafiti, you are the earth, the air, and the water?
I am everything you can touch, and even the things you cannot.
I only hope my guidance helps.
Of course it did. I'm only standing here now because of you. And Maui.
I'm so sorry, Tafiti. I was greedy when I took the heart. I know now what I did was wrong. Do you forgive me?
I forgive you, Maui. You are a hero again, Maui.
Mona's the real hero. With a hurt, I wouldn't even know it was you all along.
The eyes can deceive, but the heart never lies.
And now, Moana, you know who you truly are, who you were always meant to be.
Moana of Matanui.
I'm sorry, Moana. I was wrong. But I'm so proud of you. You saved Matanui.
Thank you, Minnow, for opening our eyes to see what could be.
Moana!
The confidence is gone.
Why'd you have to bring Hei-Hei with you on your journey? I wanted to go.
Can pigs swim?
No, but neither can chickens!
Hey, I'm the brains of this operation.
You're hilarious, Hei-Hei.
Are we ready for an adventure of our own now?
Do we have a choice? No!
Ethan,
Lily,
Mason,
Sydney.